Hey guys, eFFl here with the daily challenges for Sunday, August 2nd. First challenge up for today, the Land of the Livid Dead. We're looking to collect looms as fast as we can. 29 or just about 30 seconds for the gold cup, or about 25 for the diamond. And we'll see how many we're going for here. So 150, not that many. It is the regular challenge for today, so makes sense. I already screwed it up, but that's okay, because first time through, just getting a feel for where everything is, but level pass. Alright, so about 33 seconds. That's enough for a bronze cup, but obviously made a lot of mistakes, didn't know what was coming up. Okay. Okay, so 30-11. Much better this time. Got about half a second to work on. If that, it's more like a quarter second, but... Ah, come on. I had some issue with that obstacle there before. I'll have to skip some of those just because I think I can. So I got my half second. Now I'm about one and a half seconds away from flying stair. See if I can get up to that point. Fat thumb hit the button there. Let's try that again. Okay, so 29 seconds. Just under a second to get, but it's gonna be tough. I'd like to do a spin jump there, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Thank you. those, that's okay. That's not okay. Going through that wall, I want to do a second spin, but I keep forgetting I have to jump. Slow. Oh. I wanna do a jump off of that ramp, but just far enough away. I think I may have hit my limit. Ah, 2881. I think that's gonna be it. We'll do one more. If I don't make any improvement on it, I'm gonna have to call it. Alright, I mean that was a terrible run anyway, maybe going for more speed than accuracy, but, oh, that's painful to look at. Yeah, sucks. Anyway, moving on. Extreme challenge for today is a dojo one. It's collecting as many looms as you can. No dying, no missing any. So 573 for the gold cup, 1600 for the diamond. I'm much better at that. Well, probably just jinxed myself, but I'm usually pretty good with the dojos. And since there's no time limit, as long as I get all the moves on each screen, I'm okay. Where I'll run into issues is when the fireballs and swords and stuff like starts happening. It usually it's around like the 700, 800 loom mark. This one. Oh, Normally on that one, you kill yourself to get a better spawn, but can't do it, otherwise that would have been over. Oh, shit. Mess this screen up big time. But, I mean, it only cost me about like, yeah, maybe a dozen. Maybe. I mean, it's a lot, don't get me wrong, but a bit worse. Trust those spikes when they're going up. Venom. Ah, damn it. Another one spawned. I was trying to get in there before it did. So, 845. Not bad. Actually, really close to flying there. If I didn't screw up that one screen, I could have done that. So, let's try and fix that. Ah, damn it. Jumped a little early. Okay, that cost me a couple. No more than five. I'm gonna make that up. Okay. I think I was at 313 right there before. So. Not bad. 361 of that one, so I'm three off. Better spawn on this one. I think I just made up those looms. Much better on that one. Ah. Ah. those stakes add up. But I'm about 10 ahead of where I was before. Really? Oh my god. Well, I'm back to where I was before. Damn it. Dropped a little too much. It's okay. Go again. Nope. Start again. Tried desperately to get that one. No, I didn't kick down. Nah. Four behind. Back on target with the last run, but obviously behind for the first one. Really close to those spikes. Pattern, why'd I go up? Ah, damn it! Didn't know the other one spawned. Ah, 854. Three. If I got one more bundle, I would have been okay. Ah, what the hell did I do? Kinda forgot what screen I was gonna be on. Oh my god. Yeah, just restart. Only two off. If there was any more, I would have restarted. Worse. Back on track. Three behind the last one, which isn't terrible. Just need to do better on that last screen. Nah. Actually, I'm only two behind the last one. That's 723 last time. Crap. Should have made a decision sooner, but beat flying, so by about 20 there, so nice. That puts me top 13, thank God. So, thanks for watching, guys. As always, I'll catch you again next time.